Hi everyone. Today I'm going to make a Oregon Chem Buster with a tensor ring. Inside of it, there is a piece like this, stainless tube with Oregon matrix on top, and inside the tube. Enjoy.
Ingredients I'll be using: crystal quartz, white quartz, rose quartz, Himalayan salt, magnesium carbonate, selenite, shungite, beach sand, and here are metal shavings, steel shavings, brass shavings, and aluminum shavings. And the tube, stainless steel tube. Here's the tensor ring. The tensor ring will double up the energy of the this device. You can just put them inside like this. And the mold. So pretty soon you get a piece looking like this one. And doing it your Oregon barefoot also helps with the it gets better energy on the Oregon devices. So now we'll be doing the just the golden part, the bottom part. Be using this small. The resins are in the golden color. Now add some aluminum shavings. And the crystals. Mess it up. Now we insert the tube. Now wait about 20 minutes or so until the polyester resin hardens. Then I'll do the next layer. And now we're going to fill up the tube with the Oregon matrix. Add some polyester resin. I like to add about the 3/4 of the way. Now we'll add some steel shaving. Add some crystals. Now mix a little bit. Now add some aluminum shavings. Some more crystals. I like to keep the metal shavings different layers. On this one, I have steel shavings in the bottom and the top, aluminum shavings. Now some more polyester resin. Almost to the top. Some more aluminum shavings. And I should do it for this one here. Now I'm going to add the pipes. They are already filled with the organ matrix. And add a tensor ring over the tube. I'll put some polyester resin in the cups. I want the resin a bit to just go over the test ranges up to here. The same thing with the other one. Now I'll wait about 15 minutes to half an hour to let the polyester and resin gel. Then you add the other layers. So now we're going to add the second layer. This layer already has hardened a little bit. Now the polyester resin. Now I'm going to add the brass shaving. Now I'm going to add the crystals. Mix it a little bit. Now some aluminum shavings. Now add some more crystals with the aluminum. Some more aluminum shavings. And that should do it till tomorrow. Let's see how it comes out. And now I'm going to do a second dipping on these. It's more for environment protection. So we get another layer of polyester resin. It's on cups or molds. Just put a little bit of resin, just a little bit in the water. You can swirl the polyester resin around the cup. And just put the piece inside. You don't have to force it, just drop it in. Same thing with the other one. You can add a little bit of polyester resin or so on top. Just to cover up. And I'll just let it cure until tomorrow and see if they come out.